lion. Which I think is basically just the same. But it lasted a lot longer. Yep. This next one is the wood. This one, you have to search for the wooden stone. And because it's made of wooden stone, it's not easy to be able to use it. So that's it. So it's like if you want, like if you want to do mining, and there's a load of mobs and you thought you're gonna die, so like a portal be tapped up there, just like no one taps at your house, and you could just walk and just tap like the ground while you're doing mining. And, yeah, it takes turns. So it's like orange, then blue, then if I tap again, it's not gonna be blue, it's gonna be orange. So yeah, that's gonna be there to put my hair on. Oh god. You go there, we go there. Like that. For sake. Yeah, okay. So yeah, you can get them both together. Boom! And if you're coming out, it's a nice thing to do if I like, decide to go a little bit high. I don't want to go too high because I might crash. And then I just like, cool. Now I'm pushing down. Boom! Okay. Actually, I just noticed that something that I've gone. Look, jumper. I've got to take it. Now I've got to open the chest! Boom, boom, boom! Yeah. You did that. And you did that. Okay. Let's see. And I'll show you these next. So this is the jump block. Which basically will make you jump forwards. Woo! And if you tap the floor with the block book, second settings, go to set jump power, you set the power of the jump, the default is 6, so I might put it to 10, I don't want to get myself a little killed here, so I'm going on top, and boom, I get shot up, and I get shot up again, I try to do like a trick shot stuff, but I don't want to land in the battles. Yeah, and the default search was this. Yeah. So yeah, that's the, I'm lagging for some reason. Okay. Alright then. Oh gosh, okay. So here's the turret. No, that's the turret options. Here's the turret, it looks a bit dark for some reason. If you press it in, with the turret options, turn aggressive on, and he'll shoot anything in his way. With snowballs. So if I stand here, he'll slowly kill me. I can turn him off, and then I can press remove this turret, and it'll say removed at the bottom of my screen. Yeah, of course. Yeah, and if you're flying and you run into them, it'll just knock you a few blocks away. Like depending on which angle you come at them with. Yeah. That's mostly normal for them. I don't know why I did that. So here we have, so we have the gravity control spider. Actually, moving by entities. Oh, sorry, pig. And then, like, if I just tap on him with the gravity gun, pick him up, we drop him peacefully. Sorry, baby pig. I don't want to have to do this, but the mod, I'm gonna have to. I have to tap on the pig. I'm gonna push. And I'm gonna press. Shoot! Woo! Can we catch him? Catch him! I didn't get to tap him because he was gonna die anyway. Piggy! Piggy. But there's one thing that I'm wondering right now. Right, try and get away, please. What if I were to go on a jumper with the piggy? Pig? Piggy! Oh gosh, he went extra high. I got him! He's safe! He must get into water, because he's probably going to die if he lands on anything except for water, so... Very careful, Piggy. There you go. Okay. See, I'm not a vile person. I'm mean. Oh gosh, I'm lagging. Probably because I'm recording this rubbish.
Rubbish.
Oh, hell. Away entities, or yeah, I'll save the lag a bit. Okay, that's all we've enjoyed. Well, to be honest, that's basically it. And stop. So, I hope you enjoyed. Oh gosh, what am I doing? And